What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the Fayze Reviews YouTube channel. If you're new here, thanks for being here. I'm glad you could join us. My name is Jordan, aka DJ Fayze, and today I'm going to be looking at my second book for mobile DJs entitled The Essential Guide to DMX for Mobile DJs. If you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe to this channel because you're not going to want to miss all of the awesome videos I've got coming, and follow me on Instagram at DJ Fayze. F-A-Y-Z-E. But without any further ado, let's get into looking at DMX for mobile DJs. So I wrote this book as a follow-up to my original book entitled The Essential Guide to Building a Mobile DJ Light Show. If you haven't seen that video, I'll link it down in the description. That book covers general topics in lighting, what you should look for when you're buying your fixtures, how to set up your lights in a symmetrical and eye-catching way, and how to use different types of lighting to match your event. But a lot of the feedback I got was for a second book, this time dealing with DMX lighting control in a more in-depth manner, which is where this book comes in. Now, DMX is a pretty confusing topic for a lot of DJs. There's a lot of sliders and buttons and numbers and programming, and a lot of people feel really overwhelmed when they start thinking about controlling their lights through DMX. But DMX can be a way to really make your light show stand apart from a lot of the other DJs in your area and market. My goal with this book was to take all of the info that I'd found on DMX lighting control from hundreds of YouTube videos and articles and books and take it and condense it down into an easy to read format that your average DJ could understand. So this book is going to cover a lot of different topics. First and foremost, I'm going to help you choose lights that are DMX controllable that are going to fit with your programming style and your needs as a DJ. You know, just like I mentioned in my other video, as DJs, our lighting needs are different from the concert tour lighting designer or the theater, you know? And so I help you choose fixtures that are gonna match what you need. I also go over choosing a DMX controller. Do you wanna go the old fashioned hardware route, or do you wanna choose some software or maybe one of the new tablet options? I'm gonna discuss all of those in here. I'm also gonna tell you a little bit about design theory, what goes into my programming workflow as far as what scenes and chases do I program in my lights so that I have the most versatile set possible when I show up at one of my events. I'm gonna tell you about how to trigger your scenes with MIDI controllers, and I'm gonna also, most importantly, give you walkthroughs of programming on hardware controllers and my DMX and Show Express, two of the most common and popular DJ lighting control softwares out there. If you don't have either of those, the steps that I lay out in this book can be followed along with pretty much any lighting program or controller. And so once again, this book is universal. If you want to learn the basics of DMX, if you're a new DJ or a DJ who hasn't really gotten into DMX lighting or feels a little overwhelmed, hopefully this book will help you take your lighting to the next level and offer your clients a more broad range of services. If you want to get a copy of this book, I'm going to link it down in the description. It's $9.99 for the ebook or $14.99 for the paperback. I'm available to answer any questions you may have as you're programming. You can find me on Facebook or Instagram. My Instagram's up above. Just send me a message if you have any questions as you're programming, something from the book doesn't make sense. I would love to hear your feedback. This is actually the second edition, and so I took constructive criticism from people that I heard and suggestions and tips and compiled it and made this book longer and filled with more pictures and diagrams, which I think are going to be really beneficial to you. Grab a copy down below. Also hit that subscribe button. You're not going to want to miss some of the cool reviews I've got coming out in the next couple of days and weeks. And as always, thank you for watching.